I've been covering sports, especially boxing, for the last 15 years. I covered the NBA for a long time as well. And I'm not understanding, why would Joe Rogan take a shot at Conor McGregor? Just a little puzzle. Is it personal? Is there something going on there? So this is what Joe Rogan says about Conor. And like I said, I'm very surprised that he would say it. But in any event, this is what Joe Rogan says about Conor McGregor. He's taking his shirt off and posing constantly. And he looks like his piss would melt that USADA cup. Like, it would just like burn a hole right through the bottom of that USADA cup. Now, never accuse someone of anything unless you have evidence. Unless you have, like, it's just not cool. I'm not saying Conor's clean. I'm not saying Conor's dirty. But I'm like, don't accuse him of something if you don't have evidence. So, and Conor said that he is open for testing. But that's Joe Rogan. That's his opinion. He knows what he's doing. I'm just a little surprised that he would do it. So Conor responds by saying, Joe looks like his piss melts his knickers. In British English or Irish English, that is his underwear. In the company that long and never took a fight, ha ha ha, in the UFC. Oh, Taekwondo competition, call the cops. So Conor jokes, brushes it off, and no real comment. He posted this picture of Joe Rogan when he was younger. Looks just the same physique like Conor and Joe Rogan right now. Now, Nate Diaz recently posted that he would knock out both Dustin Poirier and Conor McGregor at the same time. And Conor McGregor has responded to that as well. I hope to see Nate and Conor in a ring, in a boxing ring. We've seen them in a cage twice. I thought Nate won both fights clearly. Obviously, the first one, Nate stopped him. The second one, Conor got the decision. He didn't stop Nate, and I thought Nate pulled it off. So did Floyd Mayweather, by the way. Here's the exchange between Dustin Poirier and Conor McGregor. Dustin Poirier said, you're done filming Roadhouse instead of Roadhouse and ready to get slapped again. And Conor says, yes, and I'm an Amsterdam Jack like Van Damme. You weren't just hurt, pal. You were scared hurt. Don't forget it. I'm coming back to put you in a box full of it. So that's where Nate said, like, hey, I knock out both of you guys on the same night. So stay tuned. Never boring in the UFC.
Ellie Sekback reporting
for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.